In every life we have some trouble, but when you worry you make it double. Don't worry, be happy.
Welcome back to Good Vibration Therapy. If you've landed on today's episode, whether you're a returning listener or new to the podcast, it's no accident and simply means you're ready to raise your vibration to attract a better life filled with more inner peace, joy, and abundance. Today's podcast was inspired by the Buddhist principle of cultivating resilience, promoting inner peace and happiness through the practice of not letting anything bother you. By repeating the following affirmations over time, you will rewire and refire a new mindset that treats all worries and stresses like the passing of clouds, and that life is a gift to be celebrated and appreciated every moment of every hour. By letting go of stresses and struggles, and by developing a habit of focusing on all the blessings in your life, no matter how small they may appear, you shift your focus and mindset from a state of struggle and stress to a state of happiness and unlimited abundance. This transformational process is known as the law of attraction, where positive thoughts, feelings, and emotions attract positive outcomes. So sit back and relax as you listen to the following background music, which is modulating at 417 hertz. Which is a known sound vibration that helps you break free from negative influences, patterns, and thought processes. So let's get you started by finding a quiet space and by closing your eyes and imagining for a moment that the air that you breathe is filled with inner peace, joy, and abundance. Now I want you to take a deep breath in through your nose. I want you to hold it for a little bit, and I want you to exhale any negative thoughts, struggles, or worry about the past, present, and future, and just simply let it go. Use this powerful breathing technique whenever you're stressed or worried about the past, present, or future. So now that you're relaxed and ready to receive, repeat the following affirmations, either out loud or in your mind. It's my new belief that challenges are temporary and that they no longer affect me. I release all worries and trust the journey. My mindset is resilient, allowing joy to flow effortlessly. It's my new belief that I attract positive outcomes with my positive thoughts. I am in control of my reactions and choose peace and calmness. Each challenge is an opportunity for growth and development. I let go of what I cannot control and focus on the present. As I look all around me, I am surrounded by abundance and more is on its way. My inner peace is unshakable in the face of adversity. It's my new belief that I attract positivity by radiating positive energy. Challenges and worries are like passing clouds. I remain rooted in peace. My mind mind is a magnet and attracts massive abundance, and all good things in my life come to me. I release the need for perfection and embrace progress. I am resilient, and I welcome all challenges because they make me stronger. It's my new belief to show gratitude and be thankful for all the things that surround me right now. My thoughts create my reality, and I focus on positive energy. I am a beacon of peace, attracting tranquility into my life. It's my new belief that I let go of fear and worry, and I welcome opportunities and learning for growth. I am worthy of all the abundance life has to offer. My mind is clear, and I attract positive experiences. Challenges are stepping stones to my success. I am a magnet for miracles, and I expect the best. It's my new belief that inner peace is my natural state of being, and I choose it minute by minute, hour by hour, day by day. I attract positive people and situations effortlessly. Every breath I take fills me with calm. My positive energy attracts abundance in all areas of my life. I let go of the past struggles and embrace the present moments. Thank you for listening. If you found this content helpful, please like and follow the show and share with others that you think could use some music affirmation therapy.